Hello, in this video, you will learn how to navigate a lesson in Moodle. To begin a lesson, click on the link beside the lesson icon. On this page of the lesson, you've got a short reading to complete. Work through the reading, and when you're done, click on Continue to move to the next page of the lesson. On this page of the lesson, you will watch an interactive video. Once you're done the task on the lesson page, click Continue. Here again, you have another short reading. And on this page, you have a short answer or a short essay question. These questions ask you to reflect, to think a little bit about what you've learned. Read the questions and type your answer into the box. Once you're done your answer, click on Submit. At the bottom of the lesson, you will see a progress bar that lets you know how much of the lesson you've completed. When you reach this page, congratulations, end of lesson reached, you'll know that you've done all of the required tasks in this lesson. If you'd like, you're able to go back and review the lesson. If you'd like to move on to the next lesson, you'll see a link at the bottom right of the screen. But it's important to know that sometimes I don't always have to do a whole lesson in one sitting. So if I took a break and I want to resume something I've already started, I can click on Yes to go back to where I was. Often in a lesson, you'll find interactive activities. Sometimes they'll look like a quiz that's embedded into the lesson page. When you see an interactive quiz or an interactive activity, click the links and do the activity. When you've been able to do everything on the page, click Continue to move on. So there you have it. In summary, a lesson is a structured group of learning activities that can include readings, videos, quizzes, and short essay questions. The first time you look at a lesson, you'll probably want to move through step by step, clicking on the Continue button to move through each page. If you'd like, once a lesson's done, you are able to go back and review the contents. All the best as you work through the lessons in KPU 100.